I'm finding the week amazing. I mean, this is something which is a little bit outside of what I currently do. And I would say this week has given me a lot more insights on my own inner thinking and the actions I take and why I take. So I'm an out and out corporate guy. I work as a management consultant with one of the top management consulting firms in the world. And my job is very much related to artificial intelligence, analytics, and helping tier one clients, the Fortune 100 clients, help them get better at customer management and using emerging technologies. So that's what I do. That's a very good question, because what I've seen personally and also when I work with my team, people coming from the same background, same educational qualification, but in the same environment, they perform very differently. That got me thinking, what is that kind of drives different behavior, different reaction to the same event? And which then got me interested in human psychology, their beliefs, attitudes. And then when I was looking for something which can help me understand a little bit more to help my team, to help people I work with, I came across RTT, and I thought, this is brilliant, because that goes to really to the root cause of thing, as opposed to just treating the symptom. And that allows me to help my team, help startups, entrepreneurs I work with, to realize their full potential. RTT will be hugely impactful to in my corporate world and corporate setting, because everyone knows, for example, what the right business strategy is, how to kind of go about, how to do certain things. Where we miss is actually understanding the human, who's central to everything. What is driving their motive? Why are they behaving the way they are behaving? Why are they limited, even though they show great potential? Why don't they achieve their full potential? And RTT is a tool, as a methodology, allows us to understand what kind of support, what kind of development needs that person has, because we understand what they're coming from, or the root cause. So that this is going to be very, very impactful, because that makes everyone achieve their full potential. Again, I work as a corporate executive, but I also mentor startups and entrepreneurs. So I work with a lot of business accelerators, including with Cambridge University. But what I've realized is, outside of business strategy, business model, product design, service design, it's the entrepreneur, it's the individual who is responsible or who decides if that particular thing will succeed or not. And that goes back to their mindset. And mindset then links to their limiting beliefs, their attitudes, and RTT is great in terms of discovering that. If someone is considering, should they jump into RTT, should they consider it, I would share my story. So I come from a corporate background, very logical. I need to see things, 1 + 1 = 2. There is no creativity in some ways. So it was a leap of faith for me. But the best thing is, actually have the RTT session. It opened up so many things for me. It actually gave me a deeper insight into my beliefs, why I operate the way I operate, why I'm so perfectionist, what am I looking for, why I'm always stressed. And that session opened up, that opened up the potential for RTT.
Check out my next video here.